Hi! Hey, welcome to Sesame Street. Boy, am I happy today. It's such a nice day, and gee, wonder what they're doing over at the fix-it shop.
Well, let me ask you, what time did Bob say to come to the party? 7:30?
Oh,
I'm looking forward to it.
Me too.
Me too. Boy, I love parties. Did you hear that? Bob is having a party.
Big Bird, it's a party for grown-ups. No children will be there.
No children? Oh, well, I don't mind. We'll have fun anyway.
Big Bird, there won't be any 6-year-old birds there either.
There won't?
Hi, everybody. How's it going?
Hi, Bob.
Hi.
Not too well, thank you, Bob.
What's wrong, Big Bird?
Try and guess.
I'm sorry, I haven't got a clue, Big Bird.
All right then, Bob, you just stay right there and watch this little game I have. Maybe it'll help you figure it out. Three of these things belong together. Three of these things are kind of the same. But one of these things just doesn't belong here. Now it's time to play my game. Time to play my game. Well, Bob, do you think you can figure it out now?
I don't know, Big Bird. I mean, I see three people and one bird, so I guess it must be...
You got it. The big yellow bird that doesn't seem to belong in your party. Well, I just hope you have fun.
Oh, no.
Thank you very much.
Wait a minute, Big Bird. Big Bird, I can explain. Hold it a minute, Big Bird.
Boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, am I angry. I really wanted to go to Bob's party, but no, I wasn't invited. Like that, Snuff.
Bird, it's a grown-up party. You wouldn't have any fun unless you are one.
Oh, I know. That's what Bob said. But I still want to go.
Well, Bob is right. Grown-up parties are boring.
Well, Snuff, how would you know?
Because, Bird, my mom and dad love to give grown-up snuffleupagus parties all that they're mostly about emptying and filling.
Emptying and filling?
That's right, Bird. Emptying and filling. You really wouldn't believe it. My mom fills the punch bowl with cabbage juice.
There it is. The punch bowl is full of cabbage juice. Come and get it, everybody. Here, the punch bowl is now empty. I must fill it again.
And so she fills it again, and then they empty it. They empty it, and it just goes on that way until it's time to eat.
There it is. The dish is full of cabbage. Come and get it. Now the dish is empty. I fill it again.
And so she fills that again, and then they empty it again. Empty, full, and that's what grown-up snuffleupagus parties are all emptying and filling.
Gee, well, that sounds like fun to me.
It does?
Yeah, and just think, there'll be all that emptying and filling at Bob's party tonight. And I won't be there to see it. Oh.
I guess Bird really does want to go to this party. Hey, Bird. Are you still upset because you weren't invited to Bob's grown-up party?
Yeah. And I was just imagining all the things that are going to happen at the party.
Yeah? Like what?
Well, like when they play musical chairs.
Musical chairs, Bird? I don't think the grown-ups really play musical chairs.
Well, they do in my imagination, Snuffy. I can imagine them playing anything I want. I imagine that Linda will be running the phonograph while everyone else goes round and round the chairs. Then I imagine the music will stop. And Bob will be left without a chair. And boy, will he be sad. He'll be so sad, he may even start crying. But the others will just say, it's your party and you can cry if you want to. And they'll keep right on playing. And this time, I imagine Gordon will be the one left without a chair. And he'll get real angry with everyone else. But they'll just ignore him, too. And then I imagine that Maria won't get a chair. And she's going to be both angry and sad. But Susan and Luis will be happy, happy, happy. Because they got to sit down. But by then, the other ones without chairs will be so angry and sad and everything else, they won't even let Luis and Susan finish the game.
No, I don't want to.
And that's how I imagine Bob's party is gonna be.
Oh, Bird, you don't really think all that stuff's gonna happen, do you?
No, I don't, Snuffy. I'm afraid they're gonna have fun. And I won't be there to have fun with them.
My sweetheart.
Oh. Hi, Big Bird.
Say, what's this I see? Hello, Gabriella. Where are you going so nicely dressed?
Well, she's going to Bob's party with us, Big Bird.
Oh, she's going to the party. Well, isn't that nice? I hope you have fun, Gabriella. I hope you all have fun. I, on the other hand, won't be having fun because I am not going to the party.
Oh, Big Bird, see, we couldn't leave Gabriella because it just got so...
You'll have to excuse me, Mrs. Rodriguez. I have a little phone call to make.
Come on, sweetie.
Sing of good things. Nothing. Sounds like my guests are arriving. Hi!
Hi!
How are you?
Good.
How you doing, Bob?
Great. Hi, Gabriella. Oh, excuse me. I get the phone.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello, Bob.
Oh, hi, Big Bird. What's up?
Well, that's what I want to ask you, Bob. Luis and Maria there yet?
Yeah, they just arrived. They're sitting right next to me.
Good. Then maybe they'll hear my song, too.
Your song? What song, Big Bird? Big Bird's going to sing a song.
Three of these things belong together. Three of these things are kind of the same. But one of these things just doesn't belong there. Now it's time to play my game. Time to play my game. Well, Bob, can you guess what I might be talking about?
Big Bird, I have a feeling that you mean there are three grown-ups here and one little kid, right?
You got it. And I want to know, what's a little kid doing there if it's supposed to be a grown-up party?
Big Bird, Maria and Luis couldn't find a babysitter, so I told them to bring Gabriella. Now, I told you, it's a grown-up party, and I don't think you'd have much fun here, Big Bird. But if you really want to come, you know you're more than welcome.
Oh, me? Huh. What makes you think I'd want to come to your party?
Well, you know...
Start opening up the door, Bob. I'll be right there. Oh, boy, imagine that. Me, I'm going to a grown-up party.
So what is this about, Kelly?
No, well, Kelly, you know, was the one with the plan.
Right.
But the other story was...
Well, finally, when I got up to, like,
right.
4 miles, that's as much as I had possibly.
Right.
Boy, you know, this party's really been terrible. I mean, there's been no games, no musical chairs, no pin the tail on the donkey. There hasn't even been any emptying and filling. All I have done is talk. Excuse me, but are you guys having fun?
Well, yes, Big Bird. As a matter of fact, we are.
Well, in that case, I have a little game I'd like to play.
A game, Big Bird?
What game, Big Bird?
Well, there's 6 of you grown-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right?
Right.
Yeah.
And then there's me.
Uh-huh.
So... Six of these things belong together. 6 of these things are kind of the same. But one of these things is doing its own thing. Now it's time to play my game. Time to play my game. Well, can you guess who's doing his own thing? Well, I guess I'll have to tell you who. Me. Because there's 6 grown-ups having a great time and 1 bird having a really terrible time. So the bird is getting out of here. And Bob, please, the next time you have a grown-up party, don't invite me.
Bye, Big Bird.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, well. Want some punch?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, yeah. We'll take up some cake. Anyway.
So, Bird, there wasn't even any emptying and filling at Bob's party?
Not while I was there. It was just 1 big boring time.
I tried to warn you, Bird. Grown-up parties are no fun.
Yeah, I know you did, Snuffy. Yeah. And next time you tell me something, I'll believe you. You're a true friend.
Thanks, Bird.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters G and S. And by the number 7.
Tomorrow we could play, have a play party, and pretend we're having a
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
No. We could invite some kids.